The following is a recording of the Russian Sputnik number 3, launched 2:41 a.m. Eastern Standard Time from somewhere in Russia on May 14, 1958. The following recording was made under rather interesting conditions. I predicted that at noon on that day, the satellite would make its first passage over the Philadelphia area. But I couldn't be here at that time, so I set the receiver and the recorder and the timer and went away and left it. When I came back, I listened. Here is what I had.